and I decided to write him a song. It was called Purple. And it just made sense to call the album that, because he was such a pioneer and he was a musical influence in my life. Mm-hmm. So I really wanted to pay homage to him.